is time a perceptional space or just a concept? To scare a soul or to make us prisoners?